Hoi guys, it's Walt. Hi guys and welcome to P's Adventures. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And my best friend, Monster Crab here, will be helping me. By the way, if the hands mess up moving me, just shove Dippy!
Well, that shook the camera, Dippy.
Yeah, no. If they do that, shove Dippy, and I'll be sure to whack them, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Let's get on with the video then.
Dippy?
What is it, Mom?
Why are we gonna clean the plates?
I have better things to do.
Like what?
Eating cabbage leaves?
That's not a better thing to do!
Well, that's a few years in my room then, which is pretty boring. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. I feel like such a loser.
Naughty hand! Get off me! Whoosh. Ow!
I better go get changed and get ready for a shower. Don't look. Not guys. Morning, 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 morning.
Get away from me, I'm naked, you idiots. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Get away. Give up! Ow. Mom!
Yes?
Should I get changed?
What do you think you should do?
Put the sock on my head?
You complete moron.
Oh, put my clothes on, okay. Okay, Mom, I'm changed.
Okay, Dippy. It's cold. You should put a scarf on.
Okay, Mom. Oh, lose my scarf. Okay, bye, Mom.
Bye, son.
Doop doop doo.
Wait.
Wait, what?
I grounded you. Come back in the house now.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. It's happened again.
I thought I could actually get out. Wait. That's it. I need to get out. But how are we gonna get up there? I don't know. Maybe let's ask some of my friends. Shadow, do you know how to get out?
I don't know anything about getting out. All I know is how to be sneaky.
Tell me your sneaky skills.
Well, just camouflage yourself right off the floor.
Does that mean I gotta be naked?
Pretty much.
Sorry about the interruption. The dog went up the stairs. I apologize again.
Oh, so I got naked?
Yep.
Perfect. I can nearly not see you. I'm not sure if your mom will see you, though.
Maybe if I disguise against the wall. She'll never see me here.
Even I can see you. The wall's blue. You're gray.
Maybe I've just got to be stealthy instead of camouflage.
Nice.
Can you see me?
Where are you? I can barely even see you.
Good. That's one place. Let's find another. I've got a good place. Up here, she'll never know I'm here.
Wait, wasn't that where you were trying to get to?
I don't think so. I have a bad memory.
Oh my gosh, you're such an idiot.
Okay, now I can just go out the window. Whee! Yay, finally, I'm out. Black Panther, how'd you get here?
You never got out. You just went like this.
Wee.
I believe I can fly.
Oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot!
Alright, what to do?
What to do now? Better ask someone else. Hey, Bluebird, do you know how to get out?
Yeah.
How?
Just say, please can I get out?
I'll try that. Right after I get dressed. Mom!
Yes?
Can I go outside?
Of course you can, honey! Doop doop doo. Gonna wee.
I'm out! Yay!
Freedom! My heart is full of loving for you.
Hope you guys enjoyed Dickie's Adventures. Please subscribe to the channel. This is suitable for little children. As small as my eye. Not my immense size. But this is suitable for little children. So please come get the family watching this. And I'll see you all later. Bye!
Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. So stupid! Whoosh, whoosh. Whoosh, whoosh. We've got 2 minutes left. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Blue Bear?
Yeah.
Do you know what to do in 2 minutes?
No, not really.
Everything sucks. It really sucks. Everything sucks. Everything sucks, it really sucks. Wait, I got a good idea. Let's escape. Go. 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 Are you up yet?
What you want?
Oh, you're not goo. You're plastic egg.
Of course I'm plastic egg.
Sorry, have you seen goo?
No. I haven't seen goo in a while.
Okay. Everything sucks. It really sucks. Everything sucks. Oh!
I gotta go to the hospital. I broke a leg. Gotta go to the hospital.